Bureau of Statistics has today released the Consumer Price Index for the month of September 2020, indicating a 0.6% increase in monthly headline inflation as a result of the rising prices of matoke, watermelon and sorghum, among others. Our reporter has more.
If you are a regular consumer of matoke or sorghum, the figures from Uganda Bureau of Statistics show that you spent a lot more to purchase these food items in the market. The monthly inflation for food and non-alcoholic beverages, where some of these commodities items fall, rose by 1.2% compared to 1.1% recorded in August. The goods under this basket carry the biggest weight when computing changes in prices, according to the head of macroeconomics at the Uganda Bureau of Statistics.
If you look at banana, matoke, it is a food. And when you say an alcoholic, that means that composition does not only contain the food, for example, matoke or maize flour, but it also has the drinks that do not change your way of thinking. That's why we say an alcoholic. So even the juice, and they are also in here, much as they are not listed, because here what we put are those major influencers. So the influencers on a monthly basis, actually, they are here in table three. We have the matoke, we have the onions, we have mango, we have melon, we have the beans, we have chicken of layer. So that is what we have. And then maybe what I didn't give was, because the inflation and the information and communication, you know that we have the bundles in there. And then the personal care, social protection, and miscellaneous. Personal care, we are looking at things like salon. And really, the services have gone up. And also, you look at things like we apply on our bodies, the lotions. These have gone up. This list could not be increased, but at least when we are trying to look at what are the influencers, these were coming up.
On a daily basis, the average price of 1 kilogram of matoke increased from 514 shillings in August to 694 shillings, representing a 34.9% increase in price.
There are other factors. If you are not getting it, or in most cases, actually, you've realized now we actually order our things and they are delivered by Boda Boda. And the Boda Boda is like times two. The price, much as you're looking at the long distance transport, has gone down, but a boda-boda here in Kampala is times two. That's what the prices are. So that one now drives that particular sector.
In brief, the inflation rate shows that it was slightly more expensive for you to purchase the same quantity of commodities in September compared to August this year.